What's going on, YouTube? We're out here today. Finally, Sunday, tournament day. After all the pre-fishing we've done, I think that we kind of got an idea what we're gonna do. It is 4:45 in the morning right now. Just got all registered, got everything good to go. Got the puppers with us. Me and Alicia fishing it today. This is our first one, so I don't know really what to expect, being our first tournament, especially together. Hopefully we can find some fish and get on them and enjoy the day. I'll just be happy if we can at least weigh one fish in. I mean, especially after the storms that we got last night. So stay tuned and hopefully you guys enjoy this as much as we do.
All right, guys, we are on the water. Alicia had a pretty good pick. There's 28 boats here today. Like I said in the intro, this is our first tournament. So with the tournament style that they do here, I'm sure a lot of you guys are familiar with it, that fish tournaments, but they do a blast off boat. So number one is blast off boat. So technically number two boat is going to be your first out. But anyways, Alicia drew us 19, so can't complain about that. I mean, I'm pretty pumped. My adrenaline's a-going. I don't know about hers. She seems a little itchy. Get that first bass out of the way. So, hopefully, guys, stay tuned. Wish us some luck. Leave a comment or something down there if you guys want to tell us anything. Hit that like button. Hopefully we can catch some fish. Not with a first cast like that. Yeah, I know. Man, I can't cast today. I got too many jitters. Fish. All right, ladies and gentlemen, we got a fish. I don't know about you guys, but I want to hoop and holler so bad right now, but not a good idea to do that. So these fish have to be 14 inches. Come on, buddy. Come on. Lay that tail down. Hey, that's bass number one. measure this one. Quick update. I was actually messing around with my glasses because the sun's in them. It's kind of in that real bad spot in the morning where you can't see, and had my jig out there. While I'm messing with my glasses, I got hammered. So we just put another fish in the live well. So we got two right now. Alicia's hooked up once. He had a bad hit on it, and she wasn't able to get the right hook set that she wanted. He ended up jumping and shaking it, so hopefully we'll get her on the board here soon. She's had a few bites here and there, so hopefully we can get her on some fish. A lot of times she likes to be known for catching the big one. All right, guys, so we're in spot two. We've caught a couple good fish out of here before. We pre-fished it a few times, looked it over pretty hard, kind of got a feel. As we were actually running in here, there was a boat in the mouth of this that was having some motor issues. So I've been in that position before, whether I'm in a tournament or not. You know, we still like to check and make sure everybody's okay and if we can help. We thought they were fishing at first, so we kind of just cruised by them, and then we turned around and Alicia goes, "I don't think his boat's running." So we trolled over just to make sure they're okay and if we could help them. And so just making sure everybody's doing okay. So now we're getting back to fishing. Hopefully catch a few out of here. Like to put more than just two in the boat, if possible.
As you can see how
close
that was. Yep. I really went off.
That's all right. You got the monkey off your back. Net. Never mind. Alright, guys, well, I apologize for the wind right now. Just a kind of a quick update because we've kind of been failing to film. But so that last spot that we were in, we were having terrible luck up until about the last, 20 yards. And we happened to pull three fish off of one log, and two of them were keepers. So we are up to four in the boat. We really don't have anything of size right now. So we're kind of just looking for that number five fish, so that we can fill a bag and then hopefully start calling some fish. So hopefully we actually start getting some more film. I just got hit and my GoPro's about dead. So yeah, stay tuned.
What's happening, guys? So a few days after the tournament, we actually didn't do as bad as we thought we were going to do, to tell you the truth, being our first tournament together. So we kind of started out the morning pretty hot, as you guys saw. Got two keepers right off the bat within the first half hour. We caught a lot of fish. I think we caught between 25 and 30 fish all day long. So it was a grind to get those last few keepers in the boat. So we actually made a final decision, ran down there to one of the places that we've been catching quite a few fish pre-fishing wise, and started flipping around a bunch of down structure. There's a rock bank up there that we threw some crankbaits on, and actually we're getting so frustrated with the whole filming and trying to multitask, especially being our first tournament, because we wanted to do well and kind of get our spirits up and going for running through this local tournament club. So we were actually more focused on fishing rather than trying to record while we fished. And now we kind of wish we would have filmed a little bit more, but we actually came down to this one part on the bank where there's like three logs and they kind of intersect each other. And we started flipping along there. I think I flipped in and caught like a 10 inch out, and then flipped in again and caught a 14 and a half. And I told Alicia to throw her chatterbait up there and throw something different, because I knew there was still a bigger one sitting in there somewhere on one of those logs. So she actually threw up in there, was retrieving, and hooked into our fourth fish. And I think that was 15 and a half, 16. That was our biggest fish that day. And nothing crazy. I think he was, what, 2-2?
Yeah.
2-3, somewhere in there. So we actually did end up putting four in the boat. I think we had like an hour and a half after that. And we ran to different spots trying to get that fifth fish, and we just couldn't. I mean, we caught maybe 5-6 fish after that. Just we couldn't get anything with that 14-inch minimum length. So we ended up going back, weighing in, and I think we weighed in with 7 pounds. 7.75. So, I mean, it wasn't too bad. Obviously, we wish we would have had some more weight, had that fifth fish, maybe put a bigger 2-pounder in there, or three, or something like that. But actually, the biggest fish of the day that was caught was a 5.4,
something like that.
So, I mean, there were some bigger fish caught that day, but so I think we ended up 19th out of 28th place. Not too terribly bad. I mean, we were pretty pleased with how we finished, her and I. Being our first tournament ever together in the new boat. So, yeah, we were pretty happy with how it turned out. And hopefully you guys do enjoy, you know, what we do have on footage. We did get those first two. And, I mean, like I said, they were right off the bat. I think the first fish I caught was four casts in. I never stopped hitting record, you know, when I started talking to you guys when we got to our first spot. So, it worked out well. So, hopefully you guys enjoyed the video. Make sure you like and subscribe. Leave us comments, any criticism, anything that you think, you know, that we can change, that we can try and do. If you have any other ideas you want us to try and record and do for you guys, let us know in the comments. And yeah, we're going to keep trying to get some content out to you guys, and hopefully you enjoyed it. So thanks for watching Seek the Thrill Outdoors.